So, Betty, would you like to tell us about the first of our new awards this evening?
Yes. Yes, certainly. When we were denied our dance floors, many of us turned to digital technology. Our workshops, our events, our classes, all moved to an online format, which did help to keep us dancing and in touch with each other. And with this in mind, I was considering an award which recognised that contribution. But how to structure it was my concern. And then my thoughts were interrupted by Dr. Lim from Malaysia, who presented me with an idea of her own. Dr. Lim is a passionate advocate for line dance. She works constantly promoting it, hosting annual events and introducing world-famous choreographers and instructors to her community, and very often at her own expense. She told me she wanted to find a way to recognise the growing talents of the Asian choreographers who were trying to break through and struggle with voting due to language difficulties. She had also researched the nominated dancers and the new dancers that had been created by Asian choreographers this year. And she discovered out of 4,000 videos created and posted for new dancers, a staggering 86% of them came from Asia. So this information gave me a way forward. This evening, the Dr. Lim Inspired Award will be our first step to embrace both the geographical and digital awards in the future. Now, I don't know whether we've got some guests popping in.
We are delighted to announce the award goes to the new dance that inspired over 300 videos. Our congratulations go to Rotate, created by Jennifer Chu and Jasmine Tan of Malaysia, who are in a room waiting and have no idea that they have just won this award. Congratulations, ladies. Now, if technology permits, I think we may be able to hear you. We can hear you now, ladies. Can you hear us okay?
Yeah, we can hear you. Can you hear us?
We can. So, wow. Jennifer, congratulations on winning the first award for our geographical and digital awards.
Wow, okay. I mean, I don't know what to say.
Hi, everyone.
Would you like to tell us a little bit about your dance, Rotate?
We co-choreographed it, I think, in April last year. Yeah, for an event, online event. Jasmine, do you remember what is the name of the event right now? I'm like blank.
I can't remember. I think it was during the lockdown, and then was caught up.
I think organized by George Hughes. Yeah, so yeah, that online portal. So we got together and we choreographed this dance, I think 1 or 2 weeks just before the online show. Yeah, so
1 week before.
Yeah, and then the videos just kept popping up from everywhere, and we were like, wow, this is so amazing and so overwhelming. We really never expected that kind of reception, so we were really glad, and now this is like totally mind-blowing, yeah.
Well, ladies, we have a crystal boot here with your name on it, and we will make sure that it gets to you sometime soon. So thank you very much. Many congratulations. And we are now going to look at a little compilation of clips of your dance, Rotate. Congratulations.